Now, the episodes begin with Carrot and Chopper using Bullen's mirror powers to go through the Whole Cake Island, which they're going to find the Whole Cake Chateau, which unfortunately they don't know how to get there, and neither does Diesel, who is actually carrying them while Bullen is still out cold after the attack, which either one of them would know where it is. They could just show it to them, which I guess in the next episode they're going to find it with the others, which we're about to find out. Meanwhile, in the prison library, Luffy is planning to whip off his arms to escape, which he fails dozens of times, which he would be saved by Jinbei. Sorry about that. I mean, about the spoilers. Anyway, we're going to go back to the scene where Reiju is actually in the hallway, leaning onto the wall while her leg is all leg is injured after an unknown assailant who will find out in the next episode in next week, which she was discovered by Pudding after she saw her leg, and now we all know it was actually Pudding who shot her. But we're get to the treasure room scene where Brooke is confronted Big Mom, who is about to fight her, but she actually summons Zeus, Prometheus, and Napoleon to fight. Now it's actually 4-1 fight, which the odds are the fact that she actually has three soul possessed items that she actually has, which she knew that she'll win her battle against Brooke, which she already gonna capture him eventually. But aside of that, we're gonna go right to the garden. I mean the courtyard where we get to see the battle between Baron Tamago. Which the battle kicks off with them revealing their left eye remove, which we see in the backflash of Pearl and Sinpo meeting with Pearlcrumbs, which he's told them that he's now a member of Big Mom Pirates. Now the fight that gone to the castle, which they're about to steal something from them, which Tamago got his left eye cut out, which they're confronted Big Mom years ago, Big Mom took 100 years from Senpo, and she about to do the same for Perro. But he removed his left eye as well, in exchange that she will take away 60 years instead of 50, like she was originally planned to. And so the fight is now ended with Perro split open Tamago with instead of blood, an egg yolk just came out of the half of Tamago instead of, well, blood, since his attacks are egg-based attacks. So I actually had to admit that this episode was actually kind of good. It's basically, it's just like in the manga chapter, but originally, except for the anime scene where Pudding discovers Reiju, who was the one who shot her in the first place. And so that's about it for this review. So anyway, like this video, subscribe for more, and comment what you think about this episode, I mean about the episode, you guys can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, and like my Facebook page. Until then, this is Anime Guys right here saying sign out. Laters!